Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. But you can't guess where we're at now. This, where we're at right now, and I'll cross over the road a minute because there's a car coming. This, along here, was where the Gallagher's house was in Shameless, along with Mimi's. Let's take a little look around it. It's all changed now, it's a housing estate. So all this was the Gallagher's. But back over there, used to be some towers and they've all gone now. But yeah, this where we're walking would have been the back end of the Gallagher's house. And it had run that way. Very rare you saw the front because he always went in from the back. And the back would have been somewhere around here with the back garden. So where Charlie is now, where he stood there, would have been round about the back door of the Gallagher's. So if you ever want to come down here, come down and check it out. We're going to move on from here. I'm going to try and overlay some stuff for you as well, if I can, and show you what it looked like. But it has changed now, it's an housing development place. But like I say, I'll get another shot from across the road and try and overlay some stuff. It won't be exactly spot on, but it'll be that. And it's just weird because I love Shameless and it's kind of weird being here now. So yeah, that's where the Gallagher's house was on the end, and then you'd have like Mimi's house on that end where Father passed Charlie there. I think there's about three or four houses in a row and they all used to come through one back garden. But yeah, that's it. We're now going to go on to where the pub was, the Jockey. See you when we get there. Peace. Boom. We are now here, ladies and gentlemen. This is where, in Shameless, oh this, it looks a lot bigger on the maps. This is where the Jockey used to be. Nothing much to it now, but this is where it all went down. And as I say, I love watching it. So it's gonna look a bit weird when I go home and watch it later on. Now knowing what it's like. This is well mad. If you wanna come down, it's Beeston Road. Check it out on the maps. But yeah, this is where the Jockey was, and I'm presuming this is where the entrance would have been, around about here between these two trees. But it looks a lot bigger on set than what it actually is. So until the next one, I hope you've enjoyed this little tour. We'll see you soon. And if you like Shameless, let us know in the comments. As me and Charlie are here now, so we'll see you in the next one. Take care of yourselves. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and peace out. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm just going to add this on. This is from Shameless. This was Sheila Jackson's house. You don't really see the back. And Sheila did absolutely killed her husband and buried him in the back garden, basically. And it, there was, oh, you can just about see it, I think, in the background. No, you can't actually, it's a chimney, that. But there was a factory over there. But this end house here was Sheila Jackson's in Shameless. If you want to come and see it, happy days. If not, that's up to you. Until the next video, ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoy it, and we hope you leave us a like. I'm pretty sure them flats might have been there. Can't really remember. I'll have to see if it ever shows a house again. So until the next one, peace out, look after yourselves, and we'll see you soon. Peace.